Published 1831 EDT, 29 September 2017. Updated 1831 EDT, 29 September 2017. Wish you could rustle up some of the divine dishes you see on the show. Well, now you can with these mouth-watering recipes from Master Chef champions Liz McLaren and Celebrity Champion 2008. This juicy beef dish awakens every taste bud when paired with the cream savoy cabbage. Serves 43 Maris Piper potatoes, peeled and chopped, 4 large stoneless prunes, 4 teaspoons mango chutney, 2 streaky bacon rashers, cut in half, 250 grams, 9 ounces Riata made puff pastry milk, 4 glazing, 200 grams, 7 ounces chestnut mushrooms, chopped, 75 grams, 2½ ounces salted butter, salt and pepper, 2 teaspoons truffle oil, 1/2 a savoy cabbage, shredded, 400 milliliters, 14 ounces double cream, 4 fillets of beef, 175 grams, 6 ounces EACH, 1 tablespoon olive oil, 23 sprigs each time, and rosemary for the JUS, 2 garlic cloves, chopped, 1 shallot, chopped, 1 tablespoon olive oil, 3 sprigs of flat leaf parsley, chopped, 300 milliliters, 10 ounces port, 200 milliliters, 7 ounces oxtail stock or use beef stock, plus 4 tablespoons extra preheat the oven to 200 degrees fan, 180 degrees gas 6. Place the potatoes in a pan of salted boiling water and simmer for 20 minutes. Drain and keep warm. For the juice, put the garlic and shallot in a pan with the oil and parsley. Add the port, bring to the boil and reduce by 3/4. Add the stock and reduce by 1/2. Keep warm. Fill the hole in each prune with the chutney and roll in a piece of streaky bacon. Pierce with a cocktail stick and cook on a baking tray in the oven for 7 minutes. Remove from the oven and keep warm. Roll out the pastry and cut out 4 8-centimeter diameter circles. Put them on a floured baking sheet, glaze with a little milk, then cook in the oven for 12 minutes, until golden. Remove and keep warm. Cook the mushrooms in 25 grams of the butter, add seasoning and the truffle oil. Keep warm. Put the cabbage in 300 milliliters of the double cream in a pan. Season and cook for 10-12 minutes until tender. Mash the potatoes with the rest of the cream and butter. Cover the beef in the oil and season. Heat a frying pan and when hot, seal the beef for a few seconds on each side. Transfer to a roasting tin, add the herbs, and spoon the extra stock on the top. Put in the oven for 6 minutes. To assemble, place a puff pastry circle on each plate. Score a circle in the top, push it down, and fill with mushrooms. Add some creamed cabbage, a prune and bacon, and quenelles of mesh. Place a fillet of beef on top, add the juice and serve. Adapted from Master Chef Kitchen Bible, to be published by DK on 5 October, 30 pounds. Recipes and images, Shine TV Limited 2017, DK.com. To order a copy for £24, call 0844-571-0640 or visit mailbookshop.co. UK, pages is free on orders over £15. Offer valid until 15 November.